He holds the Guinness World Record for the fastest electric violinist. This is a man with something to smile about. In 2011, he played the entire song Flight of the Bumblebee note perfect in just 58.4.